deep flows here is oral irrigating appliance. Well, it's not working, so I'm gonna proceed to dismantle and see if I can replace the charging batteries. I'm gonna try to prime this with this. This is a glass cutter device, so I'm gonna prime this and open up. You look what I found. It's just, he has a lot of mildew, so I'm gonna clean it with alcohol. This is the alcohol wipes. The batteries are there probably, so I'm gonna try to open up this. I want to clean as much as possible. This rotary head here is this rotary circle. Kind of dirty, difficult to clean, but not impossible. I think that now it's a pretty decently clean. I'm just going to replace the batteries with and do some soldering, and I will have a new water flosser. After soldering the house of the water flosser, we're now putting on her case and coating the, and we'll see how this end. It seemed to be to me that it's gonna work, so we'll see. Once you reassemble, be sure that you keep this seal to put it here at the end of your, when you finish the assembling, be sure you keep this seal and put it back. Now it's how to screw the base with this tiny see the surface of the housing is cleaning now. This little thing goes here. The little holes will be here, and then you put it at the end. There's a little hole here. There's a little hole here, so this has to go into that little hole. It's all clean. Let's try and see if it works. Sounds good. We have now the WaterPik water flosser already assembled in the case and clean it. We charge it for 24 hours, and now we're gonna try if it works with the new battery. It goes like this. It has two beams for this dark one, supposed to be for training, and the clear one supposed to be when you get some you're used to this one, then you can pass to this one. I don't know, they both. This is hard and this is softer, so I don't know. I didn't feel any different, but now we're gonna disconnect the cable, so because we're close to the water. We wanna fill it with water to try and see if it works. This is only to see if it works after the battery was changed, and see how good it is now. Let's see. We're gonna throw some water and we'll do it again the mirror, so. Oh yeah, it works pretty good. You see? So, work like a new. We save more than $30, and we spend $10 for batteries. So that's a good thing. Thank you very much. Give a like to the video, and we'll see if we can do some similar videos after this. Thank you very much.